In this short video, I want to show you how to clean a digital SLR with SensorFilm. SensorFilm is a water-based cleaning polymer optimized for these small, delicate areas. Depending on your sensor size, this bottle is good for about 100 cleanings. All digital SLRs have an operating mode for sensor cleaning. On activation, the mirror flips away, the shutter opens, and the sensor is exposed. What you can see now is actually not the sensor, but the infrared blocking filter which is mounted a few millimeters in front of the sensor. Sensor film is applied onto the blocking filter with a small brush. This procedure is unproblematic since the brush doesn't get in contact with the glass. There is always a thin layer of viscose sensor film between the hairs of the brush and the surface. Sensor film is water-based and even the dried film can be re-dissolved with water. Additionally, it's free from other solvents which could attack parts of your camera or the filter surface. Care must be taken that no liquid enters the small gap between the glass and the covering framework at the sides. The risk is small, but it could complicate the removal of the dried film. It is recommended to keep a small gap to the edge of the filter. This will not degrade the result of the cleaning procedure, since the light-sensitive area of the sensor is a bit smaller than the filter. The camera has to lie flat on your workspace until the film has dried. Otherwise, the film can concentrate on one side while getting too thin on the other side. To assure horizontal orientation, you can support the camera at the appropriate areas or remove the eye cap. For faster drying, the shutter stays open. Covering the opening with a lint-free sheet of paper is absolutely sufficient to prevent dust from entering the mirror box. After 30 minutes to 2 hours, the film is dry. All dust particles are now enclosed by the film. A peel-off strap has to be integrated into the sensor film to remove the dry film. Now take the piece of paper you got with your sensor film bottle and cut out a strap. The optimal length is a bit longer than the short side of your sensor. Now take one end and fold a triangle. In other words, you need a dog ear. Try to make the edge as sharp as you can. On the other side, cut two slits into the strap to produce a predetermined breaking point. Paint the dog ear with sensor film and put a small drop on the opposite side. Position the paper strap in one of the edges of your sensor with a pair of tweezers. The end of the paper strap will stick out a bit. Wait 1 or 2 minutes and you can bend it down and glue the end to the surface. Now the paper lays flat on the surface and in a case of a power failure, the shutter will not be damaged when it closes. The paper strap and sensor film have to dry again. This time it takes not more than 30 minutes. There is no better moment to de-dust your mirror chamber. You can use pressurized air to blow out the chamber. The sensor is protected by sensor film, the mirror protects the focusing screen, and the shutter blades are safely retracted. Do not use pressurized air without sensor film. The great moment is near. Take a pair of tweezers, grab the paper strap, and peel off the film. It will come off in one piece and will not leave any residues. Power down your camera, and the cleaning is finished. This is how the sensor looked before cleaning, and this is the result after treatment with SensorFilm. For more information, visit this webpage.